We're going to look at lesson two, is water treatment. Follow our usual little pathway. Take a right. Come to this area here, this building. Water treatment centre. Look at the overflow reclamation. Your sink at home, sewage drains more. Make sure we have clean and usable water in the future. Staff members in line there. Drink the plant. Filtered out at this stage. Grit. Several grit chambers. Okay. Here. Moving these large materials first is essential. Pump pipes, water process. We have a shock D here. The solids leave the bottom of the clarifier. Aeration basin where air and natural waste eating microbes eat and multiply. Okay, so there's the process there. Water reclamation, filtering out the solids and whatnot. Secondary clarification. Disinfection. The next stage is where water goes to get disinfected. Running water through filters here will further treat the water for use in irrigation. Okay. Filters, disinfect the water. Let's have a look in this little centre. Okay, good views here. Space there. Let's follow the trail. Next, staff member who deals with irrigation. We distribute the water to the local farm. Filtered, disinfected. And we can use it for irrigation purposes. Return to the water system area. Let's just have a little look at this area here. System, possibly out here for irrigation purposes. Turn to the water system. Water system here. Our entire goal at this plant is to produce clean water, safe for the environment. Solid.